Right, so I just drove across LA and got back to the budget car hire place and returned my car. Now I just need to find the airport.
I know you've been down thinking about him again. I know that your heart's been broken. You should try and let it go and start being yourself. You.
Right, so just got in the terminal at LAX, as you do. Right, so Richard just got in from LAX, then I popped the bag over to there, and that's now checked in. The machine happily printed me a boarding pass, American Airlines. So I'm just about to head to what I believe is the gate, and we'll see through security. So, happy days. Right, so just cleared security behind me, and now heading into the main terminal. Right, so I wasn't expecting that. You literally come straight off the street level, straight into check your bags in, and then you walk up a corridor and through security. Now there's a bit here of like two shops, but the gate from the flight is right there. So at least for this part of LAX, it's a lot smaller than I thought it would be. So yeah, I'm here with a little bit too much time. It's 1:42 right now, and my plane takes off at 5:15. So I've got like 3 hours before boarding. So better find something to do. Okay, I'm in luck. I found a food place there and another food place there that does dessert as well. So brilliant. I'm gonna try both. Sit down and eat. Right, so that's filled the gap. Now to sit at your gate for the next couple of hours. Right, so I went to the bit which said the gate, then it led me down an escalator and to a shuttle bus which would take me to another part of the building, which is where my flight takes off. So let's recap about a really good holiday, and what I've essentially done is drove a 2,000 mile plus circle going from San Francisco up to Reno, round Vegas, up to Arizona, saw the Grand Canyon, meet a crater, and then back on myself to Los Angeles, which is where I am now. So I just had a little sleep on the chair at 52H, and last minute change, they've changed the gate to 52D for some reason. I feel a bit weird to be maybe the only British person on board of a plane full of Americans. Right, so I'm comfortably on board the plane and they're ready to take off. Now if you're thinking that I'm on my way home now, you're mistaken. I'm not on my way home just yet.
I know you've been down thinking about him again. I know that your heart's been broken. You should try and let it go and start.
That is not the sea on the way home, that is the Pacific you're looking at, and we have to turn around.
Oh, you can put on your dress.
through to the airport, and I am in.